Welcome to the opening of this fantastic facility, the TAVCOR Motor Group George. We are very excited about this facility, and tonight people can experience this wonderful venue and all the different buildings. Enjoy this evening with us. As you can see, the guests are arriving. We've got a lot of excitement here on my back. Tonight we are revealing our five areas. Ons het vanaand natuurlik die verskillende areas. Ons het die gedeelte hier wat hulle noem die Volkswagen area. Natuurlik aan my linkerkant onder is die Audi Center. Natuurlik Audi pre-owned aan die onderkant. En dan ook het ons die gedeelte wat hulle praat van die car point. I'm here with Alan Taverner, the chairman of this fantastic facility. Alan, exciting times, guests are arriving. How do you feel?
Wonderful. 1 year of hard work.
Well, at the end of the day, I mean, we've got at the Audi Center, we've got that fantastic car, that R8.
The R8. That's not the only fantastic Audi across the way. There's a whole range of new Audis. So we've timed this maneuver very well.
Brilliant. Thanks for being here, and we're looking forward to the evening.
Thank you very much.
With me is Paul Balmer, the dealer principal of this exciting venue. Paul, a lot of excitement here on the back.
Absolutely. I'm so proud to be here this evening. It's a culmination of 4 years worth of planning and 2 years of going to build, and to be here is just, it's like a dream. It's wonderful to be here in this fantastic facility, and we're looking forward to what it holds for the future for us.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please allow me to call up the team, and this is the team, the management team of TAVCOR Motor Group George. Heading this fantastic team is Mr. Paul Balmer, the dealer principal for TAVCOR Volkswagen and Audi Center George. Welcome, Paul. And then leading him is Krishna Barnard, the sales manageress for the new Volkswagen George. Paul mentioned to me it's the left hand and the right hand. She's doing everything at this fantastic facility. And then we've got Hugo van Jaarsveld, the Mastercar sales manager. Tian van Dijk, the general sales manager for Audi Center new and pre-owned. And following him is Kurt Johnson from CarPoint, the sales manager there. Chris Kuhn is next up. He's the service manager, a very important person if you come and service those fantastic cars. And then last but not least, the man on my right here is Taki Kiprios, the parts manager, also an important man of the team. Give them a nice hand, ladies and gentlemen.
This is my heartbeat song and I'm gonna play it. Been so long, I forgot how to turn it up, 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 up.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. A very big welcome to all of you, and thank you for being here to celebrate the official opening of this fantastic new facility with us. It's a very proud moment for both myself and my team. What you see around you tonight is the culmination of a journey that began some 4 years ago when my CEO, Alan Tavener, and I realized that we had outgrown our facility in York Street.
Good evening. My name is Alan Tavener. I am the chairman of the TAVCOR Motor Group and the co-owner, along with Willy van Heerden, of this exciting benchmark property. It's been a big move from York Street to the Garden Mall, where we have now taken the step to prepare ourselves for the next 20 years.
We also needed to keep up with our manufacturer's ethos of Das Auto and Vorsprung durch Technik. And we needed a facility that was representative of both the Audi and VW premium brands.
We cover the complete spectrum of motoring needs, from the fantastic new small car called the Up to the dynamic supercar R8 Audi, which hopefully you will see tonight on the showroom floor.
York Street had been the home of both VW and Audi in George for over 4 decades. So the decision to move out was quite a difficult one, but ultimately when we saw this site that we're on now, that was the tipping point, and we realized that this was probably the best site that we could have chosen in the entire Southern Cape.
In this development, we've prepared ourselves for the future. We are equipped fully for the electric cars of the future and for the hybrid cars of the future. We really are ready to move into the next 20 years of our business lives.
The dealership is situated on 12,000 square meters of land, and we have 5,500 square meters under roof. Both the Audi building and the VW building are designed according to the latest design concepts of both Audi and VW AG. Our CI, being signage, furniture and cladding, is also according to the latest standard. We have a dedicated VW service department and Audi service department totaling 20 bays, and we have an active service reception for both these brands. We have invested heavily in our service equipment, and it's resulted in us being the only VW and Audi dealership that can do major repair work in the garden route. And in fact, we're the only dealer between Cape Town and PE now that can conduct major repair work on both these brands. We also do associated work such as wheel alignment, wheel balancing, air cons, etc. And alongside all of this, we have a well-stocked and modern parts department that caters for all your parts requirements for both Audi and Volkswagen. In building this facility, we were always mindful of the impact we would have on the environment. We have energy saving throughout where possible, and we have a rainwater harvesting system that feeds our entire wash bay. We also aim to be ISO 14001 compliant by the end of the year. We have also installed a generator system that runs the entire building during blackouts, so while the power's down, it will be business as usual at TAVCOR in George. So what does all of this mean for our customers? Well, it's simple. They can expect the best. We have the best facility, we have the best product, we have the best location. Backed by the TAVCOR brand and a team of people that's highly motivated and well-trained.
What you don't see is that we spend millions of rands on training our people, our disabled learners and our cadets in order to bring more people into the workplace and encourage people to join the retail motor industry. We can now do business from this magnificent new premises, which we have developed with Willy van Heerden. And I might add that without the foresight of Willy, we would never have found this particular premises. So I am very proud to have him as a co-developer.
Vir ons as ontwikkelaars is posisie altyd nommer 1, en as jy vandag kyk na hierdie omgewing, hierdie kruising in die groter George, is dit die klein sentrum van die Suid-Kaap.
Ek stem saam met Willy, in die sin dat George 'n unieke situasie het in terme van geografiese ligging. Kaapstad en Port Elizabeth is 800 km uit mekaar uit en George reg in die middel, 400-400. Wat dit ideale ligging maak vir nationals en groter spelers om 'n footprint in te hê. En dit is duidelik dat dit wel die geval is as mens kyk na die kleinhandelsontwikkelings wat op die oomblik in hierdie direkte omgewing gebeur met almal wat hierdie teenwoordigheid wil hê. En ek dink dit gee vir Audi ook en vir Volkswagen en vir Tacvor die voordeel dat hulle ook van daardie groter ligging kan gebruik maak. Die effek daarvan is dat hierdie omgewing besig om te ontwikkel in 'n streeksentrum wat mense reg oor die Suid-Kaap en selfs so ver as Beaufort Wes trek.
Ja, ons was ook dan maar voorreg om Ellen Daphne nou nie net as huurder maar ook as 'n genoot in die ontwikkeling te hê. En ons wil sommer die geleentheid gebruik maak om vir Ellen, Gerrit Welker en Paul Bamer alle sukses toe te wens in 'n nuwe tyd op daardie perseel. En dan moet ek ook sê, Gerry, ek weet nou nie, ons het nou nog nie ons brief gekry oor die developers afslag op nuwe voertuie nie, maar dit sal seker kom.
Ja, Willie, die afslag van ontwikkelaars maak het lomsin. Ek probeer al jare van daai Ford bakkie ontslaar, so hooplik kan Ellen ons uithelp.
Tonight is a dream come true. But dreams don't pay the rent. We've got a lot of growing to do and a lot of cars to sell. Please use tonight to explore our premises and look at our wonderful products.
I trust that you will have a great evening with us tonight, and please feel free to wander around this fantastic facility and experience it for yourself. Lastly, I would like to extend a word of thanks to my team for all their efforts and hard work that they put into the weeks running up to the move and the move itself. It's been a very stressful time for us all, but we've pulled it off and we can be very proud of this facility and look forward to great things in the future.